Looking forward to it. Thanks. The Omaha Police Department has a brand new sergeant today, and she is the first woman to make that rank to be motorcycle certified. Officer Amy Otter first joined OPD in 2001, and since then went on to become Nebraska's first certified female motorcycle officer and one of only five in the country. She would go on to develop the driving program and course used to train Omaha officers. Otter also holds two national driving course records.
You know, I've always felt very welcomed and very equal to my male counterparts in this job. But continue to do some things that are a first is an honor, and I don't take those lightly.
Sergeant Otter's duties will be in the Northwest Precinct near the 103rd and Fort area. Well, some fun in the sun kicked off in the week.